Alive, it's alive, it's alive!
Like one of the dopest tunnels, I guess they call it the sound and light tunnel.
I don't know. Like people can play pretty much sound with each other. So the closer you get to the little light column, it makes noise. So if there's like a ton of people, it sounds like a piano, I guess, a harp, whatever the instrument is. But it's pretty dope. So I just got off the little light rail, sort of like, I guess the L subway system above, huh? Yeah, pretty much. But we're about to see what they have downtown Denver. I heard there was a sneaker shop on 16th Street. So we're going to see what that's about. I heard some pretty decent reviews about it, so we're going to check this out real quick. Got some dope artwork over there. So now we're here, 16th Street Mall. It's pretty dope. Can't complain about the weather too much. I mean, we are in Denver, it's January and there's no snow. It's actually pretty warm, surprisingly. So, about to pull up on our next stop, Soul Street Shoes. See what they're about. Black cats. Drums is pretty clean. I feel like they should have did away with the white. She just made it all black. That would have made more sense. It's a black cat. Some pretty decent deals. So that was actually a pretty decent store. I mean, I wish kind of would have had a little bit more customer service, but it is what it is. Well, this is Sneaks. See what it's about. Just left Sneakers. I will say it is a pretty incredible store. Everybody there was super friendly. They were, like I said, that was probably like some of the best customer service I've ever had at a sneaker boutique. But that's just my opinion. I'm pretty sure there's others. But yeah, there's some pretty decent stuff. They said they're pretty small. They just opened not too long ago. Let me cross the street before we all die. But yeah. They have a lot of Sauconies and Sauconies, whatever you want to pronounce them, but like I said, they're still growing. I think he was kind of teetering on if he should buy some more NMDs. I definitely told him, like, you need to buy some as soon as possible because everybody's going crazy over Adidas right now. Like, Adidas is coming up, but I did like that store a lot. So, if you're in the Denver area, make sure you go check out Sneakers. They told me about another store I should go check out. It's called Vice. So I'm gonna go check that out and we're gonna see what they got. All right, so I finally found Vice. I should need to go up this way. We'll see what they got on. Like I said, the last sneaker place they told me, Vice is probably the best sneaker shop in the city. So I'm about to go check this out real quick. Mm-mm, there it goes. Right there. So let's see what they got up in here. There's some dope Stan socks up in here. Dope Vans. This is looking kind of clean. There's some Prince Vans. Granted, I can't fit none of this. It's hella dope. This joint's clean. Should never seen the Pinnacles in person before. Metallics, all types of
moves. The other one today where all the shoes on the floor, the boxes, 40%.
Oh, wow, really?
Yeah.
Okay. Are these supposed to be like Prince Vans right here?
So these are the.
Right here?
These are Robert Williams collab, which is a pretty cool artist. He did some Guns N' Roses album covers.
Oh, wow. I see the bottom one actually kind of dope.
One of the serious things about these.
They come with the bag and everything. Wow.
Like the bag is like.
Wow, that's dope. I was trying to find. It was some. I went to the band store yesterday. Uh-huh. It was a collaboration they did with Zio Zegler. I think I have a picture of him. Super friendly. I like that. I love the Vans collection they have. Got some Dunks up here. Wow. These are clean. Said everything on the floor is on sale. Air Max Zeros, Dopeness, Jason Mark. I think I low-key might get these. These is kind of clean. They have a 10, I'm definitely swooping these up. Joints is hella good. Get over here in the Nike section. I've never seen Nikes with a white box. Oh, these are those high Jordans. So, I actually did end up copping some Vans while I was in there. They were super friendly. That's Vice. It's on Walnut and Broadway in Denver. If you guys are in the Denver area, I would definitely say check them out. They have some pretty decent stuff in there. It's also a co-signing place. It said they opened up about a year ago, and I'm actually very thoroughly impressed to see what type of stuff they have within a year and the buzz they're getting within the city itself. So, I make sure y'all go check them out. I did make a cop, like I said, and I'll show that at the end of the video. Appreciate y'all. Mass Sign Kicks out.
Alive! It's alive! It's